Welcome back, everyone, to Action Not Included. So, last time, got some, solid progress done. Could do more. Hopefully this time we'll expand on that. Continuing our recovery from the big famine that occurred 3 or 4 playthroughs ago. Biggest thing has, of course, been, well, two things. One, we had a much larger colony, so we have a lot of jobs, which we don't have people to run. And the second one, of course, has recently been the temperature, which, we're moving some stuff down into this nice little green temperature area. Do need to start getting some better cooling. It'd be nice if we could get this down to actually, the warmer, temperate region. But okay, so. That, and let's see, we also are working, we're looking at getting some natural gas collection at some point. Automation. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, let's see. So the green signal, red signal, and gas pressure enters a chosen range. So that may be something we should use up here. Okay, so we do have this built, and okay, so that got some hydrogen there. And actually, polluted oxygen, so you want that to vent out the polluted oxygen, and that should at least in theory help prevent this from breaking. actually going to... Getting this done. Let's see, so duplicate skills, auto, alright, let's see. See, we had you working on your love of operating things. We could also probably have you work on digging, so since you love that. Yeah, let's see, get this nice little hatchling here. Let's see, so... Then we have Ruin, Max, and Ashkin. So, Night Owl, I like, let's see. Trash Action, Binge Eater, Ugly Crier, Binge Eater. Let's see, not a real big fan of binge eating, because we are still, our food is a bit of a issue. But plus through medical, cuisine, yeah, so, and, so, anemic, so decrease the athletics, but, so, morning bonus, we're gonna go and give Max a chance here, and give him a cut there. Assign him that there. And oh, that skills, I needed schedule. And so we are going to bring Max to this one, have him work right off the bat. When, he's good there. And priorities. Let's see. You're going to do that and that. It'd be nice to have a doctor. Probably should take a quick look. So, you know, again, always could use more breathable oxygen. Ice biome over here that we're going to attempt to get to. Granite. Spending a significant amount of time traveling between errands. So yeah. Something I could definitely make So she's having fun with that, so I'm cool. So we need some more. Okay, let's see. So to get this generator, we need some more coal available. So we break through here, we'll take care of that portion of the water. Them all, you know, tagged and stuff, so. So slowly clean that up. Alright, excellent. We got that taken care of. Alright, making all that nice fertilizer. Okay. Let's see, and what do we want to do here? Yep, still in the good grow zone. And we could probably, let's see, make a few more. So, yeah. One there would be useful. Okay. That needs to get taken care of. And I could probably make a switch there. Place an unoccupied space, so I suppose I could deconstruct. And then that ladder can get deconstructed, and that ladder can get deconstructed. So we can just a bit of stuff like that. May cause some stuff to fall. Thing I may need to do is isolate this. Ouch. If we okay, first off, I don't know why that. Oh, because I probably took out that. What? Why did I take out that door? I don't know. do. Okay, so if I connected that to there and deconnected there, it might work. Cancel, deconstruct on that. What I wanted to do is I want to deconstruct that and that. Actually, I think if I go there and hit this, I can then just deconstruct. And yeah. And how's this going? Oh, and we also want to deconstruct this one. Okay, and yeah, we have, what we are going to do is deconstruct this to there, and that to there. Yeah, so theoretically, as soon as any of these get deconstructed, then this should actually be enough to power here more or less without a problem, which should help our food situation. This and this are essentially all that's powering everything else. So that means that we should take a look at, do you have any other power options? Power transformer, which we probably should look at. Power shutoff. Okay. Let's see. Allows heavy watt to be run through walls. What else? Something I should definitely look at. Let's see. Ability switch here. Oh, yep, I can. Excellent. And let's see, did we have a And we needed someone to actually do some research, didn't we? That one's an 8, just so. Put that up to 9, just so that we get stuff built. Okay, and this is all cleaned out, so we can now dig. Skill, I just need priority. I don't know. Okay. So I'm feeling like putting some sort of gas collection apparatus here to collect all this natural gas. Salt brine, water scrubber. For natural gas generator. Yeah, right there. So I'm actually just gonna pick that up. And does anyone have like what is it researching? Really could use like a researcher. I should probably take you off something. I'm gonna take you off cooking because we have several other people at this point, and there we are. And this Normally I actually would like to start up top, but... Got some stuff, duplicate skills, let's see, max, let's see, we do need a doctor here, so, and, let's see, can't do that, and, let me, alright. And honestly, I think don't have an awesome researcher, so we're just gonna take the care package. That's where you're tagging just some sandstone. Our decor. Where is? Let's see. To Max. Two nails. All right. So, what else do we have that could potentially? Potentially use a couple places. Yeah. Accelerate our buffer's heat dispersal based on the construction material used. Temperature minus 10. All right, so first. All right, definitely should need to figure that out here shortly. Someone please fix this. And this. And so at this point we are going to dig into there. Stay light, high commutes. Needs to unwind. You know, I could probably schedule that thing. I could probably give this bit a little bit more downtime, I suppose. So what we're actually going to do is we're going to put downtime there and then bath there. Give us a plus 2. Plus 3. Alright, and this bit. Alright. Sufficient oxygen generation. 30. Let's see, hospital, medical equipment, toilet, mess table, industrial machinery. Could put a door here and door over here and call this a greenhouse. Probably because it's larger than... Yeah, let's see, I could push... Alright, no. Let's see, so, hi, let's see, hi, no knows you. Yeah, this is still my first playthrough of the game. So I'm not I'm more or less just bumbling my way through and whatnot. Let's see, so this game expanded to most of this area and then realized it hadn't taken heat into account, and most of my farm area started having die-offs, which created the what's known as the Great Famine. I've since moved or added a bunch of farm area over here in a much more climatically appropriate zone, which is working to get things back under control food-wise, but still, yeah, we were set up for a larger colony that we currently have, which has caused a few issues of various jobs not getting done. Research being the notable one at the moment, which, speaking of which, what is researching? Do that and that. I have a lot of this natural gas around here, which I'd really like to make use of. And I need a natural gas generator to do that. Also, as coal is, we got a bunch down here. I should probably start making my way towards. Anything else? Let's see, do you have this vault I could break into? That doesn't sound necessarily like the smartest move I should do. Alright, so this is kind of more a planning option. Just extend. Extend those a bit, but not over to there. send. Fry egg. What I'm thinking we do is we just flood this, cancel out this, and then so we in okay. So these will work. Consuming vacuum. Polluted ice. Oh. There's part of an old base of some sort there. And what else we got? Some water. Fossils. So, first time seeing those. And what else? And saw that and dig this. Food around here somewhere. Care package. Thank you. Alright. Alright, and I think this is a good spot to call this here. So we broke into, took this and broke all the way through here, so we got a better look at our ice biome that we could only see the edge of before. We're seeing some of this biome up here, sedimentary biome. And which is not the worst place out here, so yeah, let's see, got our farm continuing. Let's see, isolated the kitchen power so that yeah, we aren't continuously drawing off the entire power grid for this, and then I also got Nisbet's new schedule moved here so that she can get a little morale bonus and not have so many breaks. Got a bunch of carpet tiles and some molding so that again, fewer breaks. And whatnot. So and I think with this, actually, you could probably do a quick. That's that. And then once that's finished, that will be a it should be a kitchen. Or is there a kitchen actually? I don't see it. Latrine, washroom, barracks. Alright, so yep, with that, I'm going to call it here for tonight. I enjoyed play. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. And we'll see you all next time. Bye!